Central University's Common Entrance Test CUCET 2021. The National Testing Agency NTA has been assigned the task of conducting the Central University Common Entrance Test CUCET for both undergraduate and integrated UI and postgraduate PG programs for 2021 for the 12 participating Central Universities. Central University Common Entrance Test CUCET for admission in different programs of the participating Central Universities will provide a single window opportunity to the students to seek admission in these participating universities. These are the list of these 12 Central Universities. And before applying for CUCET 2021, the candidates are advised to check their eligibility criteria by a particular university and for a desired program. The details of programs, eligibility, program structures are available in the respective websites of participating universities. And this test is being conducted by NTA. And the counseling admission schedule will be announced by different Central Universities. This is the notification. You can see the public notice, and it was announced on 16th of August 2021. So these are the 12 participating Central Universities. You can see the logo, and it is provided that the NTA will be conducting CUCET 2021 for all the integrated undergraduate and post-graduation programs of all the 12 Central Universities. This is for the academic session 2021 in CBT mode. The duration of online registration and submission of application form for CUCET 2021 is 16 August to 1st September 2021 up to 11:50 PM. Last date of successful fee transition is 2 September 2021 up to 11:50 PM. Dates of examinations are 15, 16, 23rd and 24th of September 2021. The duration of examination is 120 minutes, that is 2 hours. Mode of exam is land-based. The computer-based test, it is English medium, and all the questions will be MCQs. And the detail is available on cuct.nta.nic.in or www.nta.ac.in. You need to apply online at the website cuct.nta.nic.in during the period as we have specified. So if you go into the detail of CUCET UI, that is for the undergraduate and integrated courses of 2021, same the online registration and submission of application form is 16 August to 1st September 2021 up to 11:50 PM. Last date for successful transaction of examination fee is 2nd September 2021 up to 11:50 PM. And date of correction in application form is 3 to 4 September 2021. Now, we learn about the fee applicable. The fee for general OBC or EWS applicants is Rs. 800. For SCST and transgender applicants is Rs. 350. And for PWD applicants, it is nil. It can be paid through net banking, debit, credit card or UPI wallet. An applicant can apply for both the tests. Again, the duration of examination is same, 120 minutes. Date of examination is 15, 16, 23 and 24th of September. And this is in two shift, 10 a.m. to 12 and 3 p.m. to 5 p.m. And you can apply only through online mode. And the application form in any other mode will not be accepted. If we go for the PG candidates, then online registration and submission of application is 16 August to 4th September. And again, successful transaction of fee is 2nd September. And date of correction is 3rd to 4th September. The fee for general is 800, SCST transgender is 350, and for PWD it is nil. And an applicant can apply for 3 test papers by paying the application fee. And you can apply for additional test papers by paying application fee of Rs. 200. And for SCST, it is 75. Now, correction is 3 to 4 September. And the download of admit card will be announced by the respective universities. Examination schedule is 15, 16, 23rd and 24th of September 2021. And always remember, the website is cuct.nta.nic.in or www.nta.ac.in. So if you want to apply for Central University, this is the right time to get the admission. Thank you.